I just wanted to take a second here to show you as far as how the sealer brings out the vibrant color. The door on the left here, or on the top, has been sealed with a coat of fast dry vinyl sealer. The door on the right here, or on the bottom, has not been sealed yet. This is just the stain. So you can see how you get that bright, rich burgundy red color when you apply the seal coat. I just wanted to point something out here. I must have had something on my fingers because right in this area, there's a little speck right there, but there was like a fingerprint here that I saw instantly when I had sprayed the edge. When I got a little sealer and I saw it right away. But that fingerprint business, that's one of the things I was talking about earlier about fish eyes or grease on your fingers from eating or whichever. It might have been that before I came back with the shop, if I remember correctly, I did eat something. I don't remember what it was, but I could have had a greasy residue on my fingers. And from handling the door, you leave a residue on there, and when you put the coat of clear over it, there's a chemical reaction. And I was able to actually dust a little bit over of the sealer over it to kind of fill it up, which was a positive thing, but I'll have to pay attention to that in the future. So other than that, as you can see here, you start to get that real rich red color back again. This is actually a really sharp color. This video camera, I'm noticing that the sealer looks to be blushing, but it's not. It's just the way this poor camera seems to be functioning. It's the way the light's reflecting off of the seal coat, but it's not actually blushing. I have had this sealer blush once before. That was about a year ago. It was super hot and humid. We were at record humidity and temperatures, and when I talked to the chemical coating store, they had said I was like the 9th or 10th person that called them that day with the same issue. So it was obviously something that affected a lot of people. So, well, that's it for today. I'm going to let this dry good overnight. And tomorrow, I'll scuff it up and we'll put on some black powder glaze.